facilitate that exercise. I'm also glad that you continue being. On the 16th, after the mental assessment, which will form part of the
for the interview. So our prayer today is for others to have this person escorted to my hospital for mental assessment. For 20 days, which prayers you are granted. Those days ended today.
Now, I've had the application made by the prosecution counsel on record, as well as the response by the defense counsel. Directions are hereby given that the accused person be escorted for mental assessment at Moi Teaching and Referral Hospital, and he be produced before the duty judge on 16th of November 2021 for plea taking. In the meantime, he is to be remanded at Eldoret Railway Police Station as prayed.
Most of them.